to 50s and a Tech 9 here at Denmark, and also got a block on Vex.
And the setup for the CTs now, I really like this setup because they're holding the both angles now, so they are actually going to get information if there's going to be anyone pushing forklift. Ariel Jalu working that weapons, but it's going to be Snitzel getting two quick frags.
Actually getting the bomb down real quick as well, and another kill there for Vex.
Snitzel, I'm just going to call him Snitzel.
Yeah.
He's gonna be able to pick the first one. Kid's gonna get two kills. No, it's one kill. Jalu, another one. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
They do know. They do get the information if they manage to push towards B.
Yeah, was just about to say, it's actually run past him. And,
God.
He shot them from behind. Jalu, though, finally the kill.
Jalu does have the information where he is, and he's gonna get that kill. That means a match point. Over gets the information. And Rickard, you're running into the camera. That's not supposed to do. Oh, just go away with you, man. There we go. All right, we can see Kipzig still alive. Oh my God, look at his villain. Oh, he left the game. Oh, what? That's no respect for your remaining teammate. Shame on you. Jalu is there. Should be able to spot at least some heads. Maybe get at least one kill. Yeah, he chills. He finds his first one. Doesn't manage to get the kill, but Kipzig is there as well. So it's going to be a kill even though Chrome is down on low HP. 3-on-3.
Well, actually said back in BFs that it's just behind
Finn. Oh my God. No way. And they have no idea where he is, and he doesn't land a shot.
He's shook.
Sick. No. So why not? But the question is, there's two good flashes coming in from Finn's part. There with those sets going to be able to find one another one. And another one.
And another one. That's a 4K for Zed, actually.
Bummer. Leaving them out. And here we go. Once again. Yep. Baker is gonna go down. Chromium will be able to find at least one kill. So two on Vince, full armor, full utilities, and a bomb is gonna go down. Oh my God! I didn't know exactly where the last one is, and it's gonna go down. That's gonna be. Oh, he tried to go for it. That's the first and the second. That means that Norway is gonna go for the match point. Oh God! Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's the first kill, Baker. This is a really tight game, but I think Norway wants to remain the victory. Look at this, Becker. Gonna get the second one. The and third one. CTK is there. That means that he's going to be Norway. What the fuck? I'm sorry, what the fuck?